Don't you ever pull that crap on me again.
Excuse me. But the last time I looked, I was right.
You were lucky. A hypertensive patient with a low crit and a positive ultrasound always needs surgery.
It was vasovagal, it was chronic anemia, and it was ascites. I saved your ass.
She could have bled to death.
You would have sliced her open on the table for no good reason.
Any blood in the belly, Abby?
We were focusing on the primary survey.
If I wanted excuses, Morris, I'd ask you directly. Give me the sonocyte. Any idea why CT scan on your trampoline guy, Margolis, never got to the OR?
I'll have a tech run them up.
The banker wants you to personally bring them up.
Hang a gram of vancomycin.
Is this about the oral contrast?
I have no idea.
You know, oral contrast increases the risk of anesthesia.
If you want my professional opinion, I'd find those CT results and haul my ass up there.
After we stabilize the patient.
No. Now.
Neela, we got this. Okay.
Belly's clear. Call me after the scan, Mo, and have neurosurgeon head and neck take a look.
Hey, you!
Hey! Hi! God,
come
Gavin!
Get in here!
You're doing your show.
And so are you. Welcome to reality television. Come on.
Okay.
All right, you just get in?
Just now.
Yeah.
This whole last 24 hours have been surreal.
I just said that. Surreal.
You're good?
Yeah, great.
I wanted to call you and...
Oh, yeah? Well, call any time. I don't sleep, so...
I just felt really weird about what happened. Mm. It's just too bad.
I'm Dr. House.
What's going on? How come no one is keeping her awake anymore?
You're in acute liver failure. There's really nothing we can do to stop the toxins from building up in your bloodstream. I'm sorry.
That's it? You're giving up? You're not going to try to figure out what's doing this to her?
The treatment's going to take longer than the time she has left.
If it's her liver, can't she get a transplant?
Wouldn't work without a diagnosis. Whatever killed the first liver would do the same to the second.
But it would give you more time to make the diagnosis, to get her better.
No procurement agency is going to let a liver go to a patient with an undiagnosed pre-existing.
Hannah and I have the same blood type. Couldn't I be the donor?
Well, it is medically possible for us to take a part of your...
Please, I don't care about the risks.
How long's our drive?
Oh, 3 hours.
Wow. I can't believe I used to complain about a 45-minute commute. Prescott was saying that Alaska is bigger than Texas and California combined.
It's bigger than all three. You don't like it.
It's a completely different country that happens to have the same flag. The people are nice, if sometimes a little odd.
Odd?
I'm gonna say odd. Theories?
Well, either you grow up here and you're odd because of that, or you just don't fit in anywhere else, so you end up here by default.
Which one are you?
Grew up here.
What about your wife?
St. Louis.
Well, she must really love you. I know I couldn't live this far out. I mean, I'm in Anchorage, and I'm still looking for a Starbucks.
Well, it's a Starbucks.
You're serious? They sell coffee.
Well, a lot of places sell coffee.
No, it's different. It's just different. CSI Wolf?
And who are you?
Special Agent Heather Landry, criminalist. This lab is under federal investigation.
Since when?
Since, last fall. We've had a break in the case. Things are accelerating.
You want to do me a favor, man, and back up?
If there are orders to give, they'll come from us.
I don't know if you realize this or not, but one of our guys, he just went down. And I'm handling some time-sensitive material here.
Book what you have here. I'll accompany you to the lab for analysis.
You're babysitting me?
Fed outranks local. Every time.
Got it. We have liftoff.
I'll take that. Oh, and CSI Wolf, thanks for your cooperation.
For the record, I didn't cooperate.